got a call of a man trapped underneath some machinery. What happened was he was working on the printing machine, and he got trapped inside the machine. The machine came down on top of him, the tray. He was working a machine that makes the plates for printing, and he got into this machine. He was clearing the machine out, and when he slid in, the top of the machine came down on top of him, and he was trapped inside there. We had to cut the tray out and slide him out feet first. He's 63 years old. He's in good condition. He was complaining of some back pain and one of his knees, but other than that, he's doing okay.